Hello! I am with the horses. It's such a beautiful, beautiful day and very mild. And so I thought I'd come and horse around. I'm not the weather person, but I thought I'd share that. What I do want to share and what I've been motivated to share with you is really my rocking chair story. And the rocking chair story is a true story that I live and that happened probably on or around 2006 or 2007. I didn't have any horses then, and a friend of mine had done her life coaching certification, was looking for guinea pigs and picked me among other people. And then she decided to guide me through a meditation, and it was a lot about visualization of the here and now, and then projecting in a year from now, and then 10 years, and then 20 years, and so on. And the point of the story is that I got into my later days where I was aged, and I was rocking in a chair. And I was sitting in my own home, and I was overlooking my window, and I was taking account of the things I had done, and kind of remembering what I had done, what I had achieved, the chances that I had taken, so on. And I came out of that meditation thinking, you know, this is what I want to feel. I want to feel that. I want to feel that at a certain age, I'm taking count of what I've done, what I've tried, what has worked, what hasn't worked so well. And as opposed to saying, I should have, I wonder if, geez, you know, I probably should have tried this and so on. And just wonder, as opposed to saying, you know what? Yes, there you go. He's agreeing with me, Chinook is actually, and as opposed to saying I should have. And so my little story is that if ever you're wondering about making a change, trying something new, and you're not quite sure, think about later on in your life. Do you want to go over your life story and say, I wonder if, or do you want to remember what you did and how it worked or didn't work out? Because some things that I'm trying are not working out, but that's okay. It's all part of life and part of the lesson that I'm getting through taking a chance into trying something that I can actually say, I did, I tried. So I got a chair not too long ago after that meditation, and I still have that rocking chair. And I rarely need to use it now because I just think about projecting myself later on, and I'm usually motivated to try something. So if ever you're wondering about trying something, if you should or shouldn't, get yourself a rocking chair and then project yourself. What do you want to have as a conversation with yourself and as memories? Do you want to say I did, or do you want to say I should have, or I wonder? See ya. Bye.